Hello, YouTube. This is my guess what this is Saturday weekly video. Target time. He guessed this. He guessed the object right I had last time, and that I don't have it with me right now. But they were corn shuckers, and they used them back in the early 1900s and late 1800s, I guess 1800s all the way up through, I don't know, probably 1920s, 30s, 40s, whatever. Anyway, my grandpa had those two. Those were his when he was young. He's passed away now, but I already subscribed to Target Time. He's got a good channel. It's a lot of guns, a lot of gun stuff, gun accessories, a lot of reviews on ammunition, and gun reviews, shooting guns, a lot of range. He shoots a lot of range time. So if you're into looking at see how a certain gun performs, be a good channel to check out. Anyway, he was the first one to guess it right, so congratulations. Alright, now for my next object. It's this right here. I know it's kind of oddball. It's kind of an oddball object. It's made out of metal. It's high tempered steel. I don't know. I guess it's probably overall. I don't know. It's as long about almost as long as my index finger. Don't weigh much. Anyway, if you know what this object is, be the first one to guess it right. If you're first one to guess it right, I'll go look at your channel and see what your channel's all about. And then I'll come back on my next video and give you a shout out. If I like your channel, I'll subscribe to it. If I'm not already subscribed to it. But anyway, good luck everybody. There it is. I can't get any closer than that. Alright, thanks for watching.